allegedly had taken a school administrator hostage. Candace Kelly is outside the school with how today's standoff unfolded. Candace.
Well, Barbara, we actually are not at a standoff. We're actually in my bedroom, in my home, where my sister is working on a project for our kindergarten students. Now, these students are 5 and 6 years old, but they're already working to find new vaccines for the COVID virus. We're going to see if we can step in and see if I can get my sister to give us a quick interview. Hello there. This is Candace Kelly with Candace Kelly News. Could you start off, first of all, with let's start off with your name for our viewers.
Natalia.
And last name, please.
Johnson.
And we can see that you are working on a project here, putting together samples of experiments for the kindergarten students. And I'm looking here. Could you explain to us exactly what you're making and how you're going to teach them about the COVID?
This is actually just a coloring book so they can learn their ABCs.
And the ABCs of COVID-19, and looking at this chart that she has here, it's just a maze of letters. It looks like it's about 26 of them. It starts off with the letter A. What does the letter A have to do with the finding the cure to COVID? Letter A?
A stands for alligator.
Alligator. And then next we look on down the line, and there is a B. And that B, what does that B stand for, ma'am?
B stands for bear,
bear. And obviously the next letter we have in this book that she's putting together for these students is the letter C. And even though COVID-19 does sound like it starts with a K, it does start with a C. And so therefore this is the letter that she's using to get this project started. So could you tell us how the letter C and what we're doing with this in relation to the experiments that you're going to be doing and trying to find these other cures?
It actually just starts for cat.
Cats. Well, cat, as we know, Barbara and a lot of the viewers know that cats are carriers of the COVID-19 virus, and they have been actually spreading this virus around, and so that's the kindergartners are going to be experimenting on the cats in the classroom to help them to come up with solutions. So in closing, could you just share a bit more about this project and how do you think that it is going to be able to solve this COVID-19 problem that we have in here in the United States?
Oh, you know what? We sing a song to go along with the ABCs.
A COVID song right here, here on Candace Kelly News. It's ABCs of COVID. Take it away.
You are so bored.
And what, Barbara, so we'll be coming back, Barbara, to give you more details throughout the night. And as this project is continuing on, you know, it's something that we just found out about. And as we get more details, we'll bring it back to you. Barbara, back to you at the studio.
Take the blazer off.